521 East St. Elmo Avenue, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80905. Cambering from the 4-inch cast iron roof vent to city main. Right here at 18 feet is the beginning of the sewer lateral. Pipe material transitions right here outside of residence at 22 feet from entry point. This transition is from 4-inch cast iron to 4-inch clay tile. The tap at the city main is approximately 76 feet from entry point. Sewer lateral at this residence is cast iron and clay tile. The clay tile has moderate to extremely heavy root intrusion throughout most of the clay tile line, along with lots of buildup that has been caught up on the sections of roots. This line is going to need to be thoroughly cleaned in order to be properly reinspected for any pipeline damage or bellies. The camera was underwater for a good portion of the inspection. This could be due just to roots holding back the wastewater. The only way to tell if these spots are bellies or not are to have the line thoroughly cleaned and reinspected once all the roots are gone. So again, we got about 76 feet to the tap at the city main from the roof vent. Pipe materials in use are cast iron and clay tile. Sewer lateral at this residence needs to be thoroughly cleaned in order to be properly reinspected. This video will also be reviewed further on a laptop, and all the pipeline details will be in the written report.